winning play. Here, two teenage boys and their families in two very different life experiences form a friendship in the games room of the hotel where they are both staying. As the play develops, so too do the divisions that magnify status and well-being for one boy, Barry, while hurt and rejection are ongoing for the other boy, Thomas.
The winner of the Young Writer Award 2016, The Posh Prison by Sam Rilot.